waters.
A nice breeze comes through, yeah.
This is called roughing it. This is how you rough in the hunt.
Yeah.
See how not easy here. I mean, it's really not, you know. No carpet on the floor. Only got one chocolate on the pillow. You know, I mean, you guys are slacking.
It's not even on the pillow.
Dry fire.
Yeah. You gotta pull the trigger. A little heavy, huh?
I like that sight.
Isn't that nice? See, the issue is with the magazine a little bit. Good, I think I pulled it.
You're aiming at the center orange.
Huh?
You're aiming at the middle orange.
The middle.
So you hit the left bottom orange.
Okay.
Right next to that other shot.
Huh?
Right next to your second shot.
Alright, so let me take a look.
They like that.
Mine to the right of that.
Oh.
No, good.
Holy shit.
I think I jerked it to the right, so. Let's see if the next one's close. There you go. Quit while I'm ahead?
I think so.
I scoot up pretty far in the sticks with it, almost halfway up the forearm.
Ooh, that doesn't kick that bad.
No? Mm-hmm. Try doing it off the bench.
Okay. I can imagine.
This one's a game boy.
What is this?
Kudu. Game
kudu.
Boy.
Oh, nice.
Rice, roasted vegetables, and beetroot salad.
Awesome.
Enjoy.
That's too much. Really, really good. Really, really good.
We've seen a few animals today. We've seen giraffes, gemsbuck, wildebeest, blue, black, and gold,
zebra,
tiger, steinbuck, and warthog. We're seeing some animals. So it's recrossed the road before you notice. I just caught, saw a blur.
These breeding herds don't normally have big bulls. The big bulls go by themselves.
Yeah.
Now watch when he turns, that dewlap.
The one walking towards us?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You see that skin?
Yes.
A big bull skin will be double that size.
Uh-huh.
And the body would be like a bluish color.
Zimbabwe. Even if you're losing the 2 inches. But let's just get closer when they allow us.
Yeah. it hit?
Yeah.
Let's get up closer to the kilo.
Go, 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 go. Lift, lift, lift.
Down.
Yeah, good job.
Well done.
29.95.
These are beautiful. Make a 39.
Yeah!
Good job. Hang it.
He's facing to the right.
Right.
Yeah. Yo.
Good one.
Yeah.
He's an engine.
Chopped. The way they carried on like that, looks like it should have been here. Yeah. All that scuffling.
Where is this? I got some beer.
First one down.
I got some beer.
I'll have some beer.
First of many.
Beautiful, man. Wasn't expecting it. Thank you.
Good shooting.
Listen, you should be the cameraman. He should be the PA.
He's got good eyes.
He does for a kid. Cheers. I only had like a minute to sit up. And
go see. Come, let's go see.
Thank you.
understand you. They don't huddle together, they're all spread apart. And it's that same one, that one of the long ones. I'm standing off here to the side just watching this.
All right.
There's still a branch. Okay.
Yeah. There we go.
Did I hit him good or not? It's what you can climb down.
Shoot the right one?
Nope.
No, you fucking asshole. I know I shoot you, fucking ass.
I was gonna say that. I told him, you better be filming when you get here.
Where'd I hit him? Oh, way behind.
Yeah. But congratulations. Fuck. The first one was a warning shot.
Well, I want to make it a sporting fair chase.
Yeah, there we go.
Fair chase.
That's a big son of a bitch.
Really? Beautiful animal.
What do you think?
Some? Send him back and want something a little bigger.
Fuck!
Look at there, Jim. Oh, perfect.
He's got that curl, that big...
Just everything. Everything.
Good job.
Except that shot sucked. Why did it go down so bad if I hit him way back there?
Nah, you probably hit liver and... Well, that shit.
Or he was angled away a little bit to come out further in the front, yeah. The other side.
Yeah.
Maybe.
So I'm going to try and get the truck in here.
now? Is that front or rear foot?
Front, rear.
Where's the front?
Well, the this one. It's two tracks.
He runs right on top. Yeah. Okay.
But it is fast.
Is that a big one, a small one?
That's a big track.
These are fresh.
It's been what, 24 hours?
No, this is the small one.
We just keep our eyes open. Like he says, when he heard that we saw tracks here, they cut that way around.
Uh-huh.
And they crossed that road three times like he was chasing something. And they drove here along the boundary as well. There's no tracks there. So it's this block.
From here to there, he's going back and forth?
Yeah, down the road there, coming back in here.
And how far does it extend roughly?
Oh shit, this is a big block.
But I mean, where they saw the tracks and where they could
use. From here, it's probably about 500 yards that way.
Okay.
And probably about a kilometer that way.
Okay.
But we're going to walk real slow.
And just like four across or whatever, or how does it work?
You walk behind me. Where I walk, you
walk. Okay.
The line is facing us, but the line flat on the side between us.
Okay. So I have a headshot, that's it.
Just to the left of the tree, you can shoot between the head and the tree. You can shoot into that.
There's a body there?
Yeah,
his body's laying like that.
Yeah, I saw them quartering like this when I was there.
So you can shoot.
Just on in the middle of the black, eh? Not high. Nice and low.
Go.
Thank you.
right one in.
Give him one more.
He jumped up.
The first shot was very good.
Yeah.
The first shot was good.
So when he went up like that, he wanted to.
Yeah, but it looked like he fell backwards.
Yeah. But he would have taken off though.
Why not?
Thank you guys. Good checking.
Good checking.
Good
checking. I just lost a moment. I wrapped it up.
Good checking, sir.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Fucking did it. I can't believe it.
Ready to cry, ready to laugh. Just no words, and I'm still shaking. I need some Jack Daniels real bad right now. What a day, what 3 days, what more could you ask for? Beautiful golden wildebeest day one, 40 plus inch sable day two, and day three of magnificent lion. Can't say enough about Morgan, my PH, and Kenko, Kirko, whatever the hell his name is, my cameraman, and Simone, my tracker.
Another one.
Late.
Tell us what you're doing.
We're having lion tomorrow night. On the grill, marinated in a red wine. Looks good. Not too much seasoning, just a little bit. I don't want to camouflage the taste of the meat.
Okay.
So then we're going to marinate it for 2 days.
Sounds good. That's a good looking omelet. That's a good looking omelet.
Get him! Get him! Sable, come! Sable!
Chasing a green laser. save the coffee grounds. And in the evening, when you're ready to do a steak, take the coffee grounds and rub both sides of the steak with the coffee grounds. And then what is it?
They're not small.
But that looks good. So what are we doing?
I'm slicing up my lion meat to see what it looks like and how it tastes. Oh, it looks good. Either the knife needs sharpened or it's really tough. Okay. Let's try it out.
No, it's good.
Tastes great. Yeah. Nice. That's all the tequila you've been drinking that
makes it taste nice. No, it
tastes good. Are they sure Roan for life? Potatoes? I'll share it if you guys want. I mean, I'll be nice.
No, thank you.
Yeah. Hi. Eland today.
In the road. Bet yet fox.
Fuck yeah. We're sitting here enjoying a beer.
That's how it's done.
And I said to you, leave it chambered. And shit, now they step up. How many times have we been zigzagging through this?
Unbelievable.
Huh?
Can't make this shit up, huh?
There we go. Finish it.
What's your fucking cunt?
Hello?
Hi.
Hello. A little hard of hearing now. Thank you, sir. That's a good one, huh? I don't know, so.
An uncle.
Look.
Yeah, that's a good dog.
So what do we have today? Enchiladas? No.
Pancakes.
Pancakes?
This is a lunch one, and that's a chewed on one. So this is a warm one, that's a cold one.
This is warm, and what's in it?
Mint.
Mint.
Ground beef.
Ground beef, mince, okay, mince.
Yeah.
And this one's cold.
Yes.
Okay. What's it, the same thing, mince?
No, it's tuna.
Tuna. Okay, cool. Sound good? No, this is only big boys.
That pudding you had the other day?
And?
With the granadilla in. You asked me what food
grenadine?
It
is. Grenadine? Oh, this, is there liquor in here though too? Or?
Yeah.
It's made of that.
Thank you.
Come.
Strovia.
No, it wasn't.
You need to stand up.
No? You got to stand up?
Yeah.
And my pH is pretty good. I got to admit, I hate to, the camera's going, I hate to admit, but he's not bad.
You only say that because you're on camera.
And this woman present.
And he has my height.
Very kind. Anyway, cheers.
All right, guys. Cheers, everybody. Thank you so much.
Cheers.
Mmm. Well, that's good. It's good.
Yeah, it's quite sour.
Last day of the hunt, but I've already succeeded in everything I needed 2 days ago, but I'm going out just for the hell of it to enjoy the scenery and maybe let the... talk me into shooting something else.
Broken horn. Mm.
Got a broken horn?
Right, here's your lion guy.
Right.
Why is that on the
Simon,
spinner?
Right, Simone.
Yes, that's on the spinner. It's getting a little light.
Thank you. Appreciate it. And your name is?
Young?
Sien.
Sien. Thank you very much. And your name?
Chuku.
Chuku? Thank you very much. And your name?
Buddy?
Scully.
Right, close.
And Aaron. Aaron. Okay, thank you all very much. I love it. Give me, get a picture of me with that, would you?
Yeah. Well.
I got her too. I'll get these guys first.
Yeah, he's also the other skinner.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Now you look kind of ideal, ne? So I kind of know for you here.
Number two?
Yes. Skinner number two.
Sorry about that. Did you do a good job?
Yes.
Yeah. Sure? Thank you.
Okay, come on, and
I haven't forgot you, but I want to get a picture of
these guys. Foot to stand, sir.
Okay, let me get behind him. I'm going to call it.
Simon, I will write in time for you soon. All right, Simon, come begin. Awesome.
It'll take a couple of vertical, horizontal, whatever. Explain her that she's splitting it, right?
Yeah, yeah. This is for you and the other lady that does the washing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Half and half, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Anyway,
Jim, to a successful safari?
Yes.
Awesome time, folks. Robert,
thank you, guys. Thank you for everything.
Cheers.
Good time.
Safe travels back, eh?
It was great. Cheers. Thank you all so much.
Cheers.
Where's yours? You don't have one? Say cheers. Cheers. Thank you all very much. Yes, couldn't ask for a better time.
Thank you.
You know, the pH guys will work with you. That's good.
Now you have a lovely Eland filet.
Thank you. Dr. Sable.
Make sure I don't forget anything, and I found my charger adapter and my